worst piece of dialogue I have ever heard was actually last night. I was watching The Room by Tommy Wiseau, and he just walks into a shop and goes, "Hello, doggy."
He's been circling around Facebook, and it's Doc Cotton when they did the car crash scene, and she's just sort of hammering at the sat nav and then has a crash.
A girl, she basically walked into the room and went, "Hello, boyfriend."
Hi, I'm Jamie Crawford.
My name's George Chick.
I'm Daniel Smith.
Hi, I'm Chloe, and I'm studying scriptwriting for stage, screen and gaming at Blackpool and Fylde College.
I'm really enjoying it. I didn't think I'd enjoy it as much as I did. I'm quite a mature student, as I'm 25 years old. I thought it would be a lot harder going back into university after a few years, but I've really settled in.
Well, it's multi-leveled, very faceted. We've got the stage, the screen and the gaming, but screen isn't just, you know, TV, it's also film. And theatre isn't just a play, it's stand-up comedy, it's anything you want it to be. I never thought I'd find a course with such variety and freedom.
On the course, we write scripts, we learn about character development.
The Seedbed is an excellent workshop that we get to have on a Wednesday afternoon.
It isn't actually a seedbed, it's nothing to do with plants at all.
It's just a really great opportunity to get with other writers in the college.
I collaborate with the other students all the time. We have actors, we have digital media students.
All the tutors are brilliant. If I've ever needed anything, they've always been there to communicate, and if I've ever emailed them, they've got back straight to me straight away.
They're all amazing. Like, I can't say a bad thing about any one of them. They're all awesome. They're really helpful, they're really supportive.
They know who I am, and if I ever need anything, they know me and what I need and everything, so it's been an ideal place, and it's really close to home as well.
When I do TV, even though I sort of prefer theatre, because there's like certain programmes I'd like to write for, but I'd like to sort of start off with a bit of theatre and move my way over to TV.
After university, I want to write scripts and create concepts for games, or maybe do a bit of journalism as well.
Go on to do my PGCE and then hopefully my master's as well and become a lecturer.
After this, the horizons are just ever-reaching. You can do anything you want with this course. You could go into writing, you could go into stand-up comedy, you could write a play, you could write a film, writing for games. It's a massive gateway, and I don't think, honestly, in the media industry, there's nothing that you couldn't do with the knowledge that you learn, especially with the mix of the digital media production course. It's just awesome.